Yes, sir! What's going on, everybody? It's your boy, Jay Easy, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ, coming to you live with episode 8. Is it 8? Let me see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yes, episode 8 of Call of Duty. And this is Demon Within. And I got a special co-host here. You go ahead and tell him, man. I'm going to get all the way out the picture.
It's your girl, Bree Easy, a.k.a. Know me fresh from the salon, but not today. Been at the gym, but I'm in here.
You are not in here. Night Vamp, what's happening? Also, we're streaming this live on Twitch. So, you know, y'all might hear a little interaction with me in the chat as well as, you know, playing through. But don't worry. Be happy. Make sure we turn the, make sure we get the sound levels right. All right, we in here.
All right. So we're going through this little building like a little castle.
Babe, I don't need you to narrate everything.
I thought you told me narrate.
Well, not like narrate like everything, but you know, only, you know, certain things like you might.
Let me tell you about a good storyteller.
Nah.
They narrate every little
thing. Okay, we're going to deploy the mission, ladies and gentlemen.
Can I trust you?
I'm in here.
You are not in here.
That's what he just said. I'm narrating.
He did not say he was in here.
Now let's look at these beauties that I got laid out. That's how he sound too. What? These beauties.
Huh?
That's he got a little raspy voice from smoking so much.
What are you talking about?
The guy, your player.
What? Like I'm lost. Like what?
He walked in. He's getting ready to pick a gun. So he's looking at his guns. It's like, look at these beauties. You gotta pick one of these beauties.
Literally, what the hell are you talking about? Like, I have no clue what you're talking about right now. Oh, my God. This is look at these beauties. Really, Rich?
You told me to narrate.
I didn't say narrate everything. You're just supposed to kind of, you know.
Hendrix.
Oh, shit.
His diagnostics are showing some irregularities. It could be a minor calibration issue, but I don't want to ignore it. Especially in light of his recent outbursts. You know what I'm talking about. That's why you didn't tell him about the tracker he slipped Salim.
We're about to launch an assault alongside the Egyptian army. How do we make sure his head stays straight?
I can adjust his meds remotely, which should help level him out. But we can't let him compromise our chance to grab Taylor.
It won't come to that, Kane.
Why are you getting your voice ready?
So I can narrate.
For what? You just hear.
Egyptian
you just...
allies are
all
in
right,
position.
Guys, we're going
they have
in
the building surrounded.
Shh,
you gotta wait.
Waiting for our go.
Shit. Kane!
We just lost the doctor's vitals!
They can
the
hear
does
that.
That mean?
It means he's dead. Or about to be dead.
Khalil, have your men hold position. We're coming in for landing. We'll sweep the embassy. Wait till all clear.
Damn!
Hold on!
Manticore operating with a human pilot.
I don't understand what you're saying.
Looks like Sarah Hall in the cockpit.
We in here, boys. Let's get these bitches. Hell yeah.
Like, you're not supposed to be like, nah, that's not exactly what you. Damn!
You told me to narrate, Jay.
No, not like that, though. You're just supposed
how
to kind of.
How you gonna tell the narrator how to narrate?
Wait, you're not narrating. I said 3 times that you are not narrating. I'm playing the game. You're watching and commentating. You're just commenting on what you see.
I'm gonna narrate.
But you can't narrate, though, because, like, it'll make the game. We already got narrators. And people trying, like, the people that are watching, they're trying to hear, you know, what's actually being said.
So I'll just sit here and watch.
Yeah, and then you can ask questions and knowledge.
I don't want to ask no questions.
Damn! No, I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing in that thing. Okay, do I have
looks
a special
like
weapon?
Hall in the cockpit.
You got a fix on Taylor and Moretti? Where are they heading?
Fuck that. Oh, here we go.
Negative.
Then the only way to Taylor is through Hall.
Or
we
trying to blow this damn thing up right here. And for some reason, I was trying to shoot at my extra regular ass gun, and he's got a damn chain gun.
Paul's on the move.
Like why? But you're doing great. Like, what you're doing right now is great.
Eyes up. Paul's
just asking questions.
Ground.
Like, what are you trying to narrate? Like, we don't need you to narrate the game.
I think it'll make this game go a lot better.
But they're doing their own talking, is what I'm saying.
Manticore operating at 70%.
Yes, but they heard her say that, though, is what I'm saying.
I found better.
What? I hope the people like this, because I'm telling you, you ruined this playthrough. I already don't get but like 5 views on my damn playthrough.
Okay.
Y'all let me know if y'all want Breeze in the next playthrough, and we'll try to make it happen.
I didn't know this was a playthrough.
It is a playthrough, but I'm just saying, though, what are people saying in the chat? What the hell are we looking
at? My narration is on point. Don't listen to Jay. Thank you, Peter.
Your narration is not on point.
They say I deserve respect.
Oh, get shot! Where the hell is it at?
It's behind you, Ninja Turtle.
Man, you know what, man? I done told you.
Okay, I'm not going narrate.
I was actually gonna say that was actually okay.
I'm gonna sit here and I'm just gonna look like a pageant girl.
Her shields won't hold much longer.
Yes. There you go. Now you got the right idea. Man, how the hell am I supposed to kill this thing?
Manticore energy.
Firing that metal boy.
Man, if you don't. Some fire in that metal? Really? That's the best you can come up with. This is why you don't narrate. I don't know what. Oh my God, this thing is not going down. I must be doing something wrong.
She's down. She's down.
Oh, we got it.
Hurry, you have to interface before we lose her.
Are there other people attempting to kill, or you trying to kill it by yourself?
Yeah, the other people trying to. The other people helping me to kill it, but.
Something's gotta give us the lead on Taylor.
Here we go.
Nice piece of door here.
This is what we do now?
What's your name, dog?
Kill her own because they blew open a conspiracy in her own backyard.
I like my narration.
You don't know what this will do.
I know. And I'm sorry.
So he can read her mind or something?
Yes.
Oh, that's kind of cool.
But it's not like a mind read. It's more like a mind transfer.
Yeah, I got it.
Hendrix.
So once he sees everything that she sees, it's like he's taking it from her, and those become like his memories and stuff.
Yeah, it almost reminds me of the movie Iron Man where,
Yeah, so her mind gets wiped, and she ends up being, you know, nothing. I'm supposed to go toward the tree of light? Or is it the circle of light? The circle of light in the motherfucker.
I like walking to the light, Cameron.
Hello?
Baby or something?
Anyone there?
I guess it is.
It
is kind of tough. I'm going to fix it tomorrow where you can hear. How about that? And then both of us have on headphones. But right now, I'm just looking. Some baby or something. There's a baby crying, and I don't know where it is. There is no way to control or
influence.
What did you do to me?
I tried to interface with your DNI, something went wrong. Can you hear me?
A random ass baby in here?
This can't be. Dang.
Now,
can you hear me?
No, but we can hear the baby crying. Though, so.
Are you seeing this? Say something.
I thought the baby had like a mouth on.
No. Yeah.
Should narrate the whole video next time. Maybe we should remember that.
No. We gonna see how the peoples.
Peoples.
I am peoples.
It's right before the whole place blew up. Right before 300,000 people died.
This is where I was born.
What the hell?
A brief moment of agony. Then, darkness.
Who is that voice?
Who that voice is?
It all started here. The gas. Their experiments let a chemical agent escape into the atmosphere.
Sarah? That voice, do you recognize it?
Sound like Dr. Claude.
I remember, but it's almost like it was a dream. Like it was happening to someone else.
Tell me everything you remember.
The CIA sent us in to investigate an alarm triggered underneath the old coalescence facility. We figured the immortals had been tipped off.
Check the room.
Clear.
Fucking human test subjects.
Great. This is in breach of every WA ethics mandate in the book. That's all I fucking need. Paul, call it in. Let's go immortal hunting.
That's some bullshit right there, dog.
We all knew that we had just stumbled onto a CIA black program that had been buried for a decade. A program that in all probability had led directly to the Singapore disaster. We called it in, and we were ordered back to the black station for debriefing.
That it? No, okay, I didn't think so.
Secure the area. I'm going to pull all sensitive information from their servers.
This is pretty cool.
It is. You'll be able to hit it tomorrow, so it'll be more interesting.
This could be me and you, Jay.
But you playing. Oh!
Taylor, you okay?
Yeah. I think some glitches in my optics.
They look so real.
Okay. It does.
The graphics.
Let me help you recalibrate.
They are.
Look at this.
Probably look better on PC too.
Sarah? Can you hear me?
I know what this is. This is. I studied it at the academy. I cited it in my final paper as one of the greatest examples of courage and bravery in military history. One of those battles that show you what you're really made of, who you really are. I used to dream about it.
Follow me. I'll show you what I'm
doing.
Congratulations, Private. You drew the shortest straw of all. Welcome to
How is this possible?
Guess I gotta go out here and like fight my way through this battle, but it's kind of weird. They ain't playing like for free. I don't have any help. And like the only way that you could really play with me, you'd have to actually. It wouldn't be right for the playthrough because you'd have to have your own Xbox and stuff. You know what I'm saying?
It's
you know what? Maybe I would. Cause it ain't gonna be right when we play through that Legos game. I mean, with the Legos game, then you could just be on that TV and I'll be on this one. I mean, it wouldn't be no big deal. I'll be on my computer, you'll be on here. I'm trying to think why even. Hey, if y'all wanna see that Legos playthrough with me and Bridget, y'all let me know, man. We'll make it happen. If y'all wanna see more Bridget in these playthroughs, y'all let me know. We'll make it happen. But we do gotta get her a headset and all that so she can hear what's going on and all that good stuff. Alright, here we go. Moving in. Oh my god. I do have a shotgun. And I'm getting shot in the back.
Oh, I'm getting shot! They shooting!
They shoot me in the back, man. Oh my god.
You got no grenades?
I mean, I got grenades, but I don't want to use them right there. I'm talking about, why is this dude sitting right here with a damn shot? Yo, they got people in the damn NPCs is camping, man. What's going on? I need some of all these resupplies. I think I do got some grenades, though. Oh, that's my teammate right there. Those are my teammates. Let me get down. Damn, the dude light my ass up. Hold on. Which, yeah, it probably would be fun to play through some of these games with you. Well, I know it would be fun, huh?
Yeah, no, just
because
you
kind of
do
it. Come on, the gun that I got. This is the ICR. You want to play? Yeah, go ahead. Just don't die.
I will try not to die, Jay.
Yes, so that's your teammate right there, I think.
Okay.
That's your teammate, too. So you're just trying to go to that.
Oh, where the hell yeah. did I come from?
Yeah, you might want to. Yeah. Okay. That was your teammate. You trying to get to that where it says a couple meters. That's an enemy. To your left, that's an enemy. Yes, that's an enemy.
Shit.
Oh, no, that's not an enemy. It's Private Leaf. Don't shoot him. What's to your right. You're getting shot from the right. Give me the controller. I can't move. Get his smoke. Okay. Yeah, you ain't played Call of Duty in like 3 years, dog. I'm just going to say, yeah. I think somebody on their team took over that joint. Alright, let me see where they're shooting from now. Why these dudes got everybody in this mall got Gatling guns, man? What the hell? Oh my god.
I'm seeing you out there to tackle everybody.
Well, I guess technically.
You do have people out there, but it don't look like they doing anything.
Nah, the NPCs don't do crap.
They look like, toy army men.
Exactly.
They just there.
Yeah,
that's a decoy.
That's exactly what it is, and I gotta get the flank on these fools. It's just like this part is just like the multiplayer, it seems like. You gotta carry everything.
Don't you know? So much suffering, so much pain. It wasn't just the enemy soldiers.
Was it? Who shot me? Hell nah, I ain't see nothing. Let me get somewhere. Good thing I got a modern weapon and they got bullshit weapons, but damn. Oh yeah, you're right. Good call. It's not exactly night vision. Holy shnikes.
There you go, to your
left. Oh, he's the enemy too, okay. It's not exactly night. Damn. Oh, so this what this was. This was her dream, because this level in the game, like, you know, Call of Duty is lazy as fuck, where they take levels from the regular player and put them in the multiplayer. So this was that map. Alright, yeah, infection. Like, I wonder why they called it infection, and now I'm like, okay, I got it now. So, but it's all good, though, baby. Make it efficient. Or some of it don't. He had to get caught up in the hip fire. Damn, yo. Oh, man, throw that grenade back. Yo, these motherfuckers are everywhere. And then Juice had the nerve to play this shit on one bullet death. Shit. Could you imagine playing this on one bullet death?
Yeah, I'll probably get killed every time.
Oh, you did beat it on that one bullet there? Oh, okay. Just had to go slow as hell. Alright. Throw that. Damn, like right now I'd have been dead as hell. God dog, where the hell these boys at? Ain't nowhere in hell I'd have been able to play this on one bullet death.
was that?
The diary.
Hellhounds inbound.
Scavenged upon the wounded, the weak. Later, they went after the strong.
Oh my God. All these wolves is on my ass, damn! I ain't even see all them wolves, man. Hold on. Alright, here we go.
The dire wolves. At first they scavenged upon the wounded, the weak. Later they went after the strong.
Oh, and later they... Oh, shit! Now I see that wolf behind me. If he did get caught up, holy shit! He did get caught up in that hip fire. Man, this is tough. Where the hell are they at? Where they at, though? Holy shit. Now where the hell are these wolves coming from?
Listen only to the sound of my voice. Let your mind relax.
Shit.
Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
Damn, the motherfuckers saw behind me. The hell are these dudes? Alright, I made it.
Sarah.
Yeah, I made it.
Voice. Have you heard it before?
Forced a DNI interface knowing that it would scramble my mind.
You were dying, Sarah. I had no choice.
Dying.
You have to focus. Try to remember. What happened at the Black Station?
Damn, she just disappeared. Yeah, I made it. I'm the world's greatest.
Blow it up, blow it up.
I don't know what's going on right
here. You think I jump on the rock from rock to rock, Jay?
Yeah, I'm probably going to wait until that bridge forms before I try this, though.
Do it.
Fuck that. If I'd have tried to tell you, I might be dead as hell right now.
You think so?
Yeah. All right, we going. Don't go to the light! Oh, wait.
Really?
Wait, what?
We thought something was going to suck you in.
No, I thought it was going to be the end of the game. End of the joint. Alright, let's see what we got over here. Alright, now don't go into the light.
We uncovered a secret that could destabilize the geopolitical landscape and undermine the Winslow Accord forever. We should have known why we were recalled to base. We couldn't be trusted. They couldn't take the risk. When people really want to bury secrets, they tend to bury bodies right along. They said they needed to run a diagnostics check, but that wasn't the truth. We were marked for termination. But by the time we got there, the staff were already dead.
Oh!
Pieces by 54 immortals enforced by the name of Zhe Zhong. We knew they'd send a wet work team after us. We had no choice but to cut a deal with the immortals.
Oh my God! Talking about torture.
Put your gun in cold blood and made it look like a ritualistic killing.
Look like a robot?
Yeah, they are.
You denied them their reincarnation. Just like Zhe Zhong. Why?
Oh, my goodness.
Yo, you talk about a fucking wet work team?
Oh, my goodness. That was...
That shit was gangsta.
Sarah, why do you think you're here? What's so significant about this battle? Why do you dream about it?
I played the details over and over in my mind. I knew I wasn't strong enough to fight this battle. I knew I wasn't brave enough. When I wrote that paper, I hadn't even seen real combat yet. I had read first-hand accounts of what they went through, but I couldn't imagine how they did it, how they held on.
Sometimes you have to hold on.
Sometimes you have to hold on.
So Sometimes you do have to let go. Get body. Three piece. In here. Supply ammo crate. Yeah, I know, right? Dream or no dream, I can't do it, dog. I'm glad y'all able to hear the commentary well and all that good stuff, man. So how do y'all like this right here, me doing this at the end of the stream and all that good stuff? Because I'm going to post it on YouTube, and it'll be real good quality. Way, way better quality than the stream if y'all want to watch it over. But how do y'all like this? You know, we come in, play some 2K, and then we end up with a little bit different game. Because I like playing all types of games, man. I'm not going to lie to you. And this new OBS is so much smoother. That dude, they ain't did like Altered Beast, rise from your grave. Woo, that flank. That's what you get for camping. Oh my God, I didn't even see this dude. Alright. Alright. So anyway, this thing right here, what you're seeing, like the vision that I'm looking in now, it's like anything that anybody else can see, I can see it. Well, no. This vision that I'm in now, it's like a shared vision that everybody has. So anything that that somebody on my team can see,
yeah,
I can see it too. It's like that.
Okay, so what's the goal now?
Oh my God. Ooh, three piece, four piece, five piece. Snack pack?
You don't get no packs? No, what do you call them? Like, you get like five kills in a row?
Yeah, kill streak stuff. Yeah, but not in the campaign. Yeah, not in the campaign, okay. Right. That wouldn't be fair. Ooh. I shot his helmet off.
So where you guys getting to?
So what we're trying to do right now is get to where, like, I gotta get to where she is, but I gotta fight my way through here. The biggest thing is that guy up there. So once we fight our way through here, we should be good to go. Nothing in here. Oh my God, I let him actually throw that grenade. Damn. We'll let you do some shooting, but we trying to get through this playthrough sometime tonight, so.
But it is true. You'll just find yourself just taking it out of my hand anyway.
Right.
I
wonder how far we are into this recording.
So much of you got the whole team finish this stuff.
Yeah. And then I got like three missions left. I'm going to put all the missions up today. I'm gonna put all the rest of them up, you know, like the rest of the day, since I'm not gonna post any actual Call of Duty gameplay today. I'm gonna post.
Ooh, I like that. What kind of gun?
This is a rocket launcher. Oh. Yeah.
I do miss being able to shoot the rocket like in
Marvel. The German Tiger tank. Tiger, they call it. Immune to most munitions.
All right.
Are you strong enough to defeat it?
Of course I am. Damn, that Tiger tank ain't no bullshit. Shit! Oh. Damn, that Tiger tank is not fucking around. Where the hell are they shooting from? It's like a sniper's out here. Which I'm sure there is, but you know what I mean?
Right.
Trenches. Shit. I'm over. Did you throw a grenade at my ass? There is a grenade right beside me. Fuck! I knew I was gonna die because I couldn't find a grenade. Oh, they really gonna start me back from right here? Come on, game.
Really?
It ain't that bad, but you know.
I mean, you would think you would hit like another checkpoint or something.
Yeah, I did. I just died.
Oh, you died right at the checkpoint.
Oh, okay, I didn't even see that dude. Okay, that's who was getting me. That sniper was tearing my ass up. Huh? Yeah, see, the one up top. There's gonna be like eight of them, man.
Eight.
Yeah, I had to throw it back. Damn! Damn! What the hell? Oh shit!
Human Tiger Tank. King Tiger, they called it. Immune to most munitions.
Yo!
Are you strong enough to defeat it?
That is hotness. We on that part where the tank is, but you see people just floating the fuck off into space. Mm-hmm. But they really not floating off, it's just cause
she's right there.
Nah, you see this right here? It looks like when I'm looking up, it looks like looking up now. Yeah, I'm looking up now. It looks like if I went over that way, I would just get sucked into that shit. That's crazy. That's hot. Very unique campaign, I will say that. I'm not saying it's the best campaign I ever played, but it is a very unique campaign. Yeah, but most of them do, you know, you fight your way through and then you get there, but
Is there always a leader? Like
no, not like that. No.
Okay.
No,
that's this what is. I mean,
I was talking about this mission right here. Mm-hmm. Well, I won't say a very new unique campaign. I'll say a very unique mission. Let's say that. Oh my God! Alright, if I'm not mistaken, I should be able to get up here. Oh my, I ain't see him. Alright, that's another.
They are coming for you, Jay.
Not bullshit, neither. What's that? That would just depend on how much you are looking to spend. Yeah. I got my laptop first. I'll say that. But I mean, if you want to play. Yeah. I was talking to Juice just now, folks that might be listening. They can't. Yeah, they. No, they can't. They can't hear you though. He was just asking me about a laptop, but it's all good. We still got Bridget right here. Yo, I did not even see this dude.
I thought he had killed.
I thought I did too. Yo, this mission is long as a motherfucker.
It is.
Normally, but most Call of Duty missions about 30 minutes or so. Yo, what the hell? And that dude was right behind me.
Oh, you got power?
Yeah, I got a couple powers on. What are they getting lifted once I kill them or nah?
Yeah, they are.
Oh, them motherfuckers are getting lifted once I kill them, ain't they? At first they were disintegrating. Okay. Yeah, we made it. We the world's great. Oh my God!
You thought you made it.
You thought. Everything went into the light just now. I'm gonna stand behind the tank. At least it gotta be some if we wanna try to kill.
We have to stop.
Sometimes that's all that's left. All you have.
Oh my God. He's not bullshitting with me. I'm not gonna make it because I'm getting drilled by too much shit. Like I didn't have no cover at the spot where I was at just now. I had no damn cover. How they gonna put me in a spot with no fucking cover, dog?
This is okay.
Okay.
We have to.
So it was some cover. I'm just dumb.
Sometimes that's all that's left. All you have.
Okay, cool. I could have gone somewhere. My dumb ass just didn't do it. All right, here we go. Now somebody light my ass up with a shotgun, dog. Damn! Okay. All right, here we go.
This is out of control. We have to stop this.
brute force. Sometimes that's all that's left. All you have.
All right, where did the dude come from? So he coming from a different spot this time, man. Where the hell did I get sent?
Yeah, he did something for the back, Jake.
Damn grenade, man!
This is out of control.
Yeah, cool black guy. He just moved recently, so it's he just kind of chilling. No. He just got he moved in to a new house and stuff. Somebody in the chat was asking, you know, people in the stream. So I'm actually streaming this right now. If you're watching it on YouTube, so. You know, I played it live, and then, you know, I'm uploading this. I'm testing out my new OBS is really what I'm doing, my new OBS setup. So we just trying to see what we got and how it works. That's why Bridges is right here. Oh, my God. How did I not see him? Yo.
They just coming from everywhere, babe.
Yeah, I know. Because last time when I went up these stairs, it was like I was on the wrong side.
Brute force. Sometimes
that's all. Okay, so he had ran me down with the shotgun, right? Well, I am complete and utter trash in this game. I know, right? I'm gonna go back down these steps and then turn. See if I see anybody where I can heal for a second. Oh my God, where the hell?
I think when you passed by that hallway,
God damn mean that. Did he just jump around the corner? Oh, I thought somebody just jumped around the corner like this is in the actual game. I can't lock on no more. See, with that, you gotta shoot the shield down. And once I see that rocket right there, then I can shoot it with a rocket. Only problem is, it appears to be taking rockets to said face. Oh my God, the ammo box. They throw grenades. Oh my goodness, this is crazy. Hold on, I see somebody down that hallway. Damn! Oh my God!
Maybe the last part. That's why it's so different.
Well, it's definitely the last part of this mission.
We have to stop this.
Okay. So,
sometimes
stop.
That's all that's
go
left.
Back.
All you have.
They're going to come up from the
tower. Right. So, what I'm trying to do right now is clear this little area. All right, here we go. Then reload, because motherfuckers, man, they got people everywhere. Yo, where is this dude? Damn, sniper down the hallway. I don't know what to do, I'm scared. I'm trying, coach. Damn, man, this thing keeps shooting. Oh my God! Damn! Yeah, they just keep coming from no damn where.
This is out of control. We have to stop this.
Brute force. Sometimes that's all
it's
that's
like,
left. All you have.
I don't need some different loadout. It's like they got the mother dudes around. Like they got the main thing to flesh me out. And then, all right, so right now I'm cool upstairs.
Okay.
And then now they got the damn sniper here. See what I'm saying? It's like, yeah. Like they won't be
you
there.
Dude that's over behind the wall.
All right. So anytime I run downstairs, what I'm gonna do? That's not him, dude. LJ has woken up. But it's all good. And this is a really good mission, but it's just crazy long. Maybe I'm just trash. I could definitely just be trash now. And ladies and gentlemen, the baby has joined. Dead head shot that fool. Okay, so right now I'm running downstairs with my pistol out. Because they always have somebody down here waiting on me when I go to here. Okay. No, they can't hear you. Alright, I got that down. Okay, cool. I'm taking back to bed. All right, folks.
Breathe. Right. I gotta make an exit.
I think this is it, though. I just gotta get to her. This is it.
We killed them. We killed them all in cold blood. I remember it, but I don't feel like I remember it. Am I losing my mind? Is this hell?
Sarah, I need to know where Taylor is. This is out of control. We have to stop it.
You should not be here.
The hell is Corvus? This is crazy. Oh, they ain't got me.
The same thing. We both want to find Taylor. Where is he, Sarah? You have to stay with me.
Damn. Yeah, that was crazy, right?
You went looking for Celine.
We traded the intel from Corvus and the Black Station to the Immortals. Their CDP connections gave us passage to Egypt. Once we had Celine's location, we used an NRC assault to make the grab.
What was so important about Celine?
The doctor was the only one who knew about the forest. Taylor was obsessed. We all were. He said it was the only place we'd ever be safe.
Almost look like the mama from Modern Family.
Okay.
Where did you go, Sarah? Did you find somewhere safe?
We held up in the old aquifers and made our plan to snatch Selene.
The aquifers?
Yes, the same thing.
The mobile water refineries in the desert. Is that where Taylor and Moretti are headed now?
It must be. Kane should be able to.
This is a long ass mission. Plus, I suck, so it made it even worse.
Sarah, what happened when you grabbed Selene? What happened in Kevishan? What did he tell you? We need to know.
It's no use. We're out of time. We gotta get out of here.
Why are you doing this to me? I have done nothing wrong. You were part of it.
We were there from the beginning.
CIA DNI mind control program.
Taylor, we got incoming.
Hall, suit up. Deal with it.
What do you want from me?
Tell me about the frozen forest.
The forest is nothing. It was just an idea I planted in the minds of the patients. It was meant to help them find peace after the experiments.
Right, the illegal DNI experiment.
Hidden beneath a corporate facade, a project that killed over 300,000 people.
It wasn't my fault. Something happened with the software that collated and streamed the test subjects' experiences. The project was no longer under control. I was not to blame.
Then who was?
The
project was under the direct command of Sebastian Kruger. a senior executive in coalescence. After the disaster, he relocated to the headquarters in Zurich.
Thank you.
Damn! I mean...
This is a simulation,
yo, he
right?
just straight bodied that
like
dude.
Like in training. You're testing me. I know it.
It's not a simulation. It's real.
Wow. She looked like she on like 10 hits of crack or something, mm-hmm. don't she?
Mm-hmm. I guess pretty much was traumatized, really. Like, that's just her spirit, said, right?
Frozen fire.
Or she's trying to come back.
It was just a way of calming down Tessa, controlling her. You've been chasing something that doesn't exist.
I think I know what this is. I know what's happening.
What the hell is that?
I need zombies, but I can't get
Sarah,
out.
Sarah, these monsters are trying to kill us.
And I can't get out. I don't want to change my loadout. I just want to get up out of here. Yo! This is like zombies. But how do I get out of here? Can I get out? How am I just supposed to kill him? Does not appear to be a way out. Selena? I'm trying to jump out the window, but dude, I can't get out. I just gotta kill them all. Oh, did not see them.
Who are you? What do you want?
Man, now I had to reload, so I was kind of messed up. Where am I supposed to be going? Nah, it's not telling me anything. Dang. Yeah, but I can't get to it. I can't get out. Man, they trying to...
Go back up here.
I can't. There is nowhere for me to go.
The last second surge of chemical and electrical activity in a dying brain. Short-circuiting the DNI.
Don't want you to jump to that window.
No, I can't.
Of memories and thoughts, half real and half imagined.
I'm great. Shoot, this made me want to play some zombies on stream. You know that. Man, these dudes. Let me just stand over here.
How do I make this nightmare end?
You tell me.
Please help me!
I don't know.
I can't let go. I want this to be over, but I can't make it stop.
You
have to end it.
Nah, I can't do anything. Okay, now I said kill Sarah.
Let me go.
Listen
only to the sound of my voice.
Drop that long rant.
Let your mind relax. Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
Yo, this is one crazy mission, boy.
So, was it worth it?
They're at the aquifers.
Something up with Hendrix, man.
You talking about the other guy, right?
Not yeah.
Him. You okay?
Kane. The interface just went very, very wrong. It was like I was inside Hall's waking nightmare. But that's not all. There was something inside her mind. Something born at Corvus right before the accident. It was fighting me every step of the way. It's manipulating Taylor and the others.
That's crazy.
It made them kill the Black Station staff, and they didn't even know. I think it's getting smarter.
We need to talk.
Is that the end of the mission? It's gotta be, man. That was a brutal mission. That was a long mission too, man. I'm not even gonna lie.
There was so much going on in this.
It is so much going on in that mission, man. I mean, it's actually kind of cool, man. Like I said,
it's cool. There's just so much going on.
Right. But that stream looks so clear. Dang. Look how clear that stream look though. All right, folks. So that's the end of the. End of chapter 8, man. You know, we are getting ready to go to bed. I hope you all enjoyed it as usual. I got, of course, I got Bridget with me. I got LJ with me. He came in here. And, you know, your boy is with you, man. So if y'all enjoyed Bridget, y'all let me know. I have her on in some more of these playthroughs and all that good stuff, man. But,
narrating,
really. But if not, you know, we just got to go from there, man. But anyway, I will holler at y'all later on. All the rest of the episodes are coming up today, so just stay tuned, be patient. And I am out of here. Till next time. It's your boy Jay Easy, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ. Holla! 360 out this month. Really, Bridget?
Oh, sorry about that.